We go. I'm opening the box for the first time. 3D lashes. It came in this nice little kit here that I'm opening up. Currently, I do have the Moodstruck Palette 4 on my eyes. I have foundation, Mineral Touch Foundation in chiffon, and some concealer on my skin. And the serum I'm using twice a day now to try to grow my lashes since I let my extensions shed off and didn't get them filled. So I have been using the Epic Mascara and I'm loving that. These do come in duo and trio kits, so you want to take a look at that. So this is going to be my first experience trying the 3D. I like the packaging. You can see here where it'll tell you when it's empty. So this is the fibers. You can see they're kind of clumpy on here. But there's a technique I saw. You're going to take them and you're going to smush those fibers in. Okay. You want to take your fibers and you want to put it to the side because you don't want to put the gel into the fibers or the fibers into the gel. And here's the gel brush. Whoa, brand new. Look at that. That's a nice brush. Looks like it's going to be full. All right. So the first step is to do a light coat of gel on your lashes. And this is going to help find your lashes, and you're going to do it root to tip. You never want to pump your mascaras at all. You want to twist them. These have a nice little, I don't know, some kind of funnel down here where when you pull it out, you don't have that clumpiness on the bottom. So that's a pretty cool design that they came up with. So this is just a nice light coat. You want to go on the top and on the bottom. We're going to do one eye just so you can see the difference. Now, on the coat, you're going to take your finger, you're going to remove any excess gel. You're going to take your blow dryer. I know this seems a little crazy. You're going to put it on cool, and you're going to blow dry your eyelashes off just for a couple of seconds. This is going to help curl them and pump them up and dry that gel off. We're going to go in with a second coat of gel. This one, we're not doing the root, we're just doing halfway up. Because now we're trying to create length. We already found the lashes. Don't forget the corners. And that's going to stay wet. Because while that's wet, you're going to take your fibers that you've mushed onto here. And you're going to put the fibers. You don't want to put the fibers on the root. We're just going to go tip. This is going to build length. Can roll it on the top, on the bottom. Well, I'm definitely seeing some lashes here. We're also going to take the blow dryer at this time. Blow it up again. And what this is going to do is going to blow some of those fibers off. It's going to make it dry. and it's gonna curl them. Can you see the difference? And then you're gonna put a third coat of the gel on, and that's gonna seal those lashes. And this again is gonna be on the tips because we're trying to create length. You wanna go down on the top and really get a nice cover because you don't want those fibers to fall out. We're gonna hit it with the blow dryer one more time. Just 30 seconds. Push those lashes up. Okay. I'm gonna do two coats just because I'm having fun. So I put it back into my fiber. Comes out a little clumpy. You just smush them in there so they're not falling all over your face. You're gonna have your gel. I'm going to put another coat of gel. This is going to make it wet. Now you can build this as much as you want. Now you want to keep it wet. You don't want to do the blow dryer on this step because we're going to be adding fibers to that wet gel. This is giving those fibers something to stick to. And I'm going to do a little coat of gel on the bottom lash. Take the blow dryer one more time. Just a couple seconds. Make sure it's on cool. That cool lash. It feels a little strange to me. But I can definitely see a difference. And one more lash coat of the gel. This is going to seal those fibers so they don't go anywhere. And this is what they're talking about. You want to make sure that the fibers are going into the fiber and the gel is going into the gel. We're going to remove any excess gel. And one last time. All right, what do you think? Can you see a difference? That's my 3D lash attempt. If you want to try it, comment below, send me a PM, give me a thumbs up if you like the demonstration. Pretty excited. I'm going to go ahead and do my other eye and then I'm going to take a picture of it. All right. Well, thank you very much and rock on. Have a nice day.